Hi everyone, this is Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the college basketball matchup between Georgia and Georgia Tech on Wednesday, November 20th, 2019. PickDawgz.com is my website. We've got free picks on every game every day, so be sure to stop by and check it out. And of course, here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this game between Georgia and Georgia Tech. Georgia Tech, pretty good this season, 3-0. Georgia, 3-0 as well, 2-1 against the spread. But they've played light opponents, double-digit favorites in every game. Most of their games, they've been favored by more than 20 points. Meanwhile, Georgia Tech, they've played fairly light competition, but they did open the season, like a lot of the ACC teams, with tough games. They played NC State, and they took down the Wolfpack 82-81 in that game. Georgia's averaging 95 points a game while allowing 74 points. That's tough to really put a lot into that because of the really light schedule. I just can't emphasize how light their schedule has been. And Georgia Tech averaging 73 points, but only allowing 61. Again, certainly a lot better competition. Georgia 9-1 against the spread in their last 10 non-conference games, but Georgia Tech 9-4 against the spread in their last 13 road games. Man, this is a pretty good game, and I'll tell you, Georgia won it last year, but I have a feeling that Georgia Tech might level the playing field in this one. I'm going to take the Yellow Jackets in this one. I'm going to take my 4.5 points, and that's going to be my free pick. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check out all of our free picks at PickDawgz.com. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join me on our live show weekdays at 10 a.m., weekends at 11. I give out tons of free picks on that show, so be sure to subscribe and join.